Tonight, a Duluth police officer is in critical condition after a hit-and-run crash. The officer was traveling on Peachtree Industrial Boulevard in his patrol car just after 4 this morning when he was slammed into by a pickup truck at the intersection with Abbotts Bridge Road. Now, the driver then got out of his vehicle and ran. Police later arrested Eduardo Gutierrez nearby. He's facing several charges, including driving under the influence.